Today I'm here just to make a statement regarding the recent unfortunate incident happening in the Ladakh, and also there's a lyrics of rap song and photos related to recent incident circulating in social medias unnecessarily. So it was very sad. I mean, we are deeply saddened by an unfortunate incident that took place between the two groups of people at in the late evening of Saturday, that is 20th April 2019. As everybody knows, that the accused have been arrested and are under police custody, and also investigation is still under process. We strongly condemn such incident. And regarding the lyric, which was insulting lyrics of Tibetan song and to instigate communal disharmony, has been circulated by irresponsible social media users. We suspect the content creator either a Chinese spy or aims to create instability, conflict between the communities. As the two communities have been living friendly and harmony since six decades. It is also inhuman that photos related to recent incident also circulated in many social media users. So I, on behalf of Tibetan settlement in Ladakh, strongly condemns such provocative contents and request to be responsible social media user by instantly, immediately deleting and not forwarding the same. So I request everybody to delete when you receive such lyrics or inhuman photos immediately, and request not to forward this to one after another. And also, I will take strict action against those such social media users in future if we come to know the exact source. So this incident recently happened was very, very sad, which we are never expected. So in near future, we all must work collectively to eliminate such kind of incident. Thank you.
What are the precautions or proactive steps you are going to take to avoid any further escalation or anything like between two communities?
Regarding that, we had a few meetings with the different religious leaders. Mm. What precautions should be taken in near future so that such a kind of incident will not happen? Mm. So for that, in our society, counseling is very important for the younger generations. And not only that, even for the parents, the counseling is very important. Mm. So in the coming days, my plan, since I'm looking after Tibetan communities, around nearly 8,000 in population, will initiate the counseling activity in near future for the youngsters and parents.
Yep. Do you see any degeneration for a period? Whatever the reasons.
You mean degeneration?
In behavior.
Yeah.
So
since
parents.
Since this modern world, social is very active, and this because of the social media, misusing of social media, there are youngsters, attitudes gets more towards the negative thinkers.
Mm.
So that is, you know, in turn, there is that brings changes in the behaviors.
Mm.
So it brings more misbehavior, mischievous in society. Yeah.
So you said that the guy who has composed the lyrics, you are saying that he is a Chinese spy. He can be a Chinese.
He can be a Chinese spy. Otherwise, he cannot, you know, produce a lyric like this, which is
How can you say that? Do you have any proof regarding that?
I have no proof. Actually, I have no proof. Mm-hmm. I suspect.
Okay. So are you planning to identify?
I have been working hard since the last day. Okay. What is the exact source of it?
Because I
don't need this kind of, you know.
Have you taken it up
with the police department also?
Yes, yes. Not only police department, I have contacted with our department, you know, administration, Central Tibetan Administration, Dharamsala.
Okay.
I have contacted all the, you know, the concerned heads regarding these lyrics. It has to be stopped. Okay. It has to be stopped, and we have to investigate where this lyric comes from. And also, all the police have been well informed.
Mm-hmm.
Was there any statement from the central administration regarding the recent incident, unfortunate incident?
Yes, I have been keeping in touch with the Central Tibetan Administration. So I, on behalf of the Central Tibetan Administration, this statement is making.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Sir, what you are doing to restore the relation between Tibetan and Ladakhi, because this incident has get a major impact.
Okay, actually,
lots of negativity.
Actually, there is no question of restoration of the relations, because we have been in good relation.
This incident
arises not because of the two communities' conflict.
Mm-hmm.
This arises due to the individuals, due to group of guys. It is not suitable to mention Tibetan and Ladakhis, because it occurred between the two, groups of boys.
Mm.
There is no point of saying Tibetan and Ladakhis, because Tibetan and Ladakhis in general, all people are very, compassionate and very peace-loving people.
Prior to this incident, a few days, 10 to 15 days back, there was again an incident regarding two groups when a Tibetan hall has been hired by a few.
In Tibetan?
Yeah.
What?
No, Tibetan hall is hired by students for a freshers party. And then again that stone pelting and then incident
yes,
came
yes,
up.
Yes, I knew this.
Okay,
incident.
So what action that has been?
It was settled. By speaking with the concerned security officers, concerned group leaders,
mm-hmm.
because it was because of the immature guys.
But we cannot, every time we cannot say like it's
mutual understanding.
And then we are not taking the legal part.
Legal action has been taken.
Mm.
At that time, legal action has, I have already said that it is settled. That means legal action is taken.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Now, what is the, it is recurrently happening
exactly.
such
yeah.
incidents.
Yeah, so that, that
where,
is,
where do you see fault there?
Oh yeah, twice happened. We are now finding the exact source. What is the cause, the main cause of this? We are finding.
Yeah. So what do you
But we want to eliminate, if there exists gangs between the two, then it is our responsibility to eliminate all this and our responsibility to identify the unidentified gangs.
Mm.
This is our responsibility. So we are working hard towards this.